Three tips on finding food for the soul. The first, peace and quiet are to the soul as food is to our body. The second, picture how the wind rustles through nature and then drops to a silence. It's nature's way of showing us how to find peace and quiet for our soul. The third, know when to be still and when not to. This discipline will take us a long way in life.